A Greenville man was charged on Saturday for robbing a bank in North Carolina earlier last week. Now, Hendersonville police responded to State Employees Credit Union on Thursday just before 9:30 a.m. James Bain Jr. is accused of handing an employee a note demanding money. Around 10 p.m. on Friday night, officers in Greenville located and arrested Bain, and Bain is now being held in the Greenville County Jail before he's sent back to North Carolina.